This is a list of notable delicatessens. A delicatessen is a retail establishment that sells a selection of unusual or foreign prepared foods whose origins began in Germany during the 1700s and spread to the United States in the mid-1800s during the diaspora of European immigrants, of whom the Ashkenazi Jews, Jews of Germany, most popularized its establishment within the American culture beginning in 1888. Delicatessens England, The Cheese Shop, Louth, Louth, Lincolnshire, England, Gabby's Deli, Charing Cross Road, Scandinavian Kitchen, London, The Norfolk Deli, Hunstanton, Norfolk, England, Germany, Dalmer, Munich, Norway, Deli De Luca, a Norwegian convenience store and delicatessen chain, Poland, Delicatessen stores in Poland, United Kingdom, Fortnum and Mason, Piccadilly, London, United States, Jason's Deli, has locations in 29 U.S. states, McAllister's Deli, has locations in 24 U.S. states, California, Brent's Deli, Cantor's, Langer's Deli, Jerry's Famous Deli, Molinari's, San Francisco, Nate and Al of Beverly Hills, Wo Nelly Deli, Kentucky, Dixie Chili and Deli, New Jersey, Chick's Deli, New York, Carnegie Deli, closed in December 2016, Katz's Delicatessen, famous for pastrami, Stage Deli, opened in 1937 and was located two blocks from Carnegie Hall on 7th Avenue in Manhattan, New York City, closed in November 2012, Oregon Elephant's Delicatessen, has seven locations, all in Portland, Oregon, Texas, Fasadi's Delicatessen, Wisconsin, Benji's Delicatessen, Shorewood, Wisconsin, Jewish Delicatessens, J&R Kosher Meat and Delicatessen, Loeb's NY Deli, Washington, D.C. Rubin's Restaurant, closed 2001. Wolfie Cohen's Rascal House, was a Jewish delicatessen located in Sunny Isles Beach, Florida, opened in May, 1954 and closed on March 30, 2008. Yonah Schimmel's Knish Bakery, Canada, Ben's Deluxe Delicatessen and Restaurant, Montreal, closed 2006. Dunn's, Montreal, Chinois, Montreal, Kaplansky's Delicatessen, Toronto, J&R Kosher Meat and Delicatessen, Montreal, Main Deli Steakhouse, Montreal, Schwartz's, Montreal, Shopsy, Toronto, Walensky's, Montreal, United Kingdom, Bloom's Restaurant, London, closed, United States, California, Brent's Deli, Deli in Northridge, Los Angeles, Cantor's, Fairfax District of Los Angeles, Jerry's Famous Deli, two locations in Los Angeles, Studio City and Encino, Langer's Deli, Westlake, Los Angeles, DZ. Akin's Delicatessen, San Diego, California, Michigan, Zingerman's Delicatessen, Ann Arbor, Michigan, New York City, Carnegie Deli, Midtown Manhattan, near Carnegie Hall. Now permanently closed. Barney Greengrass, Upper West Side of Manhattan, the number one delicatessen in Zagat for over 10 years. Katz's Delicatessen, Lower East Side of Manhattan. Lindy's, two locations in Manhattan. Mile End Delicatessen, Brooklyn. Murray's Sturgeon Shop, located in Manhattan's Upper West Side. 2nd Avenue Deli, certified kosher delicatessen in Manhattan. Zabar's, Upper West Side of Manhattan. Oregon. Kenny and Zook's Delicatessen, Portland, Oregon. By type, expatriate delicatessen. See also list of kosher restaurants. List of submarine sandwich restaurants. Lists of restaurants. Pastrami on rye, a classic sandwich made famous in the Jewish kosher delicatessens of New York City. Save the Deli, a book about the decline of the Jewish delicatessen specialty foods. References.